Today we're going to be making Turf and Surf, one of our special blends, and all spiced up. We're going to begin with some brown sugar granulated, some beautiful Himalayan salt, amchur powder, which is really mango, parsley, a healthy amount of pepper, garlic, rosemary, and dill weed. And there you have it. Many, many uses for turf and surf. We use it on chicken a lot. We love it on fish. And you can even put it in burgers for a little sweetness.